fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
That crossbow is remarkable, Varric. I am surprised the dwarves have not made more of them.
The woman who made Bianca would rather that...
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am the Herald of Andraste.
And do you claim to hold power over the rifts the Maker has opened in the sky?
I can seal rifts. Yes.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult, what are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach. If only in hopes of appeasing it.
Look, there are Inquisition soldiers even here. I told you we would be safe.
I'm not certain, my lady. We could still return to your family's estate.
No.
I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Speak not the chant of light, for our lips are imperfect.
Fortune has rent the sky, and now only the Maker can restore us to eternal sanity.
Our faith is strong.
The Maker will save us.
We want no trouble here.
Doubted you. How may we serve you, Herald of Ondraste?
Have the believers spread word of the Inquisition.
As you say, Herald of Ondraste. Some few will remain here, the rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we serve. The faithful move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say. Your will be done.
I have heard that your books are very popular, Master Tethras.
I do all right.
I am glad of it.
Really? No sarcasm? No superior attitude?
We live in a dark and angry time, Child of the Stone. So much of what people believe has come crashing down. If you bring them a little peace with the worlds you make between the pages, you have done more than most.
We want no trouble here.
Your will be done.
Templar deserters?
Anything? Ash should probably report back.